Welcome to day 17 proper. Today and tomorrow we probably are going to go out and loot quite a bit. Unless I get so annoyed by finding so many schematics that I can't learn yet that I change my mind. We will see. Day 19, dog day, will then be spent mining again, most likely. Day 20 and 21 will be prepping the base for the next horde night. Sort of an amusing observation I've noticed. Basically, the harder the difficulty, the less time you spend looting. Because looting time for time gives so much less return than investing in more, you know, tools and weapons, better tools, better weapons, more infrastructure on your base, more spikes, better walls, etc. You name it. On Alpha 13, when you had to find the steel and concrete books, that was more true. Less true, sorry. But I'm trying to think of... I don't think I'm, like, actively really using any schematic I've even found, for example. You know, a hunting knife would be nice, don't get me wrong. But a crossbow would be nice, but... The hunting knife I would probably actually prefer more, because you actually get more skins per animal with the hunting knife. Whereas the bow, you know, just is easier to fight with than the crossbow. What are we up to? 94, really? Is that it? I suppose we should get going in a moment and finish this later. So it's still not even 95 yet. Yeah, it's inching up there. You really need a lot of freaking gunpowder, as you can see. But, as you saw, the alternative to not doing this first, unless you... If you don't spend, like, any time mining or making gunpowder prior to finding schematics, then, you know, by all means, learn the schematics as you find them. You know, levels like 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, or whatever of gunsmithing don't give that much XP each. But you really don't want to be giving up levels, you know, 95 plus. That almost does make me kind of curious what would happen if you did try to do a playthrough. Where? Because the first week's pretty easy to deal with no matter what, even if it with wood frames and slay down, you know, multiple layers of spikes. And wood frames, I mean, should be enough to fend them off. Whoa. And that is why you need to be careful. That is the danger of gravel. We are nearly to 96 there, right? Yeah. I am very much leaning right now towards finish off gunsmithing right now, so it's done. We have other stuff to be tunneling too. We have weaponsmithing and toolsmithing to be working on. We can go out between the dog attacks, and if we do this, then we can actually learn those weapon schematics. We can learn the gun schematics if we come across them, and we can assemble guns more quickly. It's like we're here already. We have the gunpowder processing already. And one of the reasons for that is that by learning the schematics, you can actually assemble the guns out in the field, which means you save inventory space. You don't have to have, you know, 5 pistol pieces. You can assemble 4 of them into a gun, probably, or at least, you know, probably condense those 5 into at least 2 to 3, you know, slots at most, unless you're really unlucky on the types you find. If you have 5 grips, you would probably just start leaving some behind or scrapping them. That is. How we looking? Nearly to 97. Thank you. even though we can't one-shot 500 blocks anymore, we're still one-shotting, you know, anything less than that, unless it's the gravel, which... time it take to go back and repair it isn't worth the time, basically, considering we're trying to snipe the gunpowder materials right now anyway. Fascinating how we're so far ahead on the nitrate powder right now. From what we've mined here, again, remember we have extra coal back at the base right now. I'm wondering if what's up there might be a screamer and who has managed to, like, enough of them have managed to die on the cheap spikes that a gap has opened up, that she's just standing there hitting the steel wall. Would not be surprised if that's what's happening. It would also probably take her like an entire game day to get through the wall. And let's say she hits once per second for 20 damage, maybe. Unless that's 20 damage a second, so for 19,000 health, 950 seconds, 60, so... Oh, sorry, 16 minutes of her just attacking the wall non-stop, assuming she does that much damage to it. That's just to get rid of the steel, then she still has to go through another 9,000. Wait, no, that's including the whole wall. Huh. Translation, maybe I should be more worried. Ominous. Smithing is at, it is at 98. Nice. And we're going to have to go back in a second, so we may have enough already. I'm just making sure that we're going to be able to max out gunsmithing with what we've gathered here. Surprise! Thunder! Shit is loud. Yeah, I'm pretty confident that's going to be enough to get up to 100. Hopefully I'm not wrong. How we doing here? Top off the iron. Yeah, we'll just put that there. Top off the iron. Throw the gunpowder in here. Grab the coal. Throw the lead in there. Where did we get so many cloth? Oh, right, the cotton that we changed, the cotton. Leather can go there. And fibers. That's wood. That's clay and iron. Stone. Top off our food. By top off, I mean go from zero, get into the negative thirst, put the thirst back into the positives. So as soon as we get under 1,000, we're free to dump the gunpowder and move. We're going to want to make a new pickaxe. That will be scrapped. Let's bring the proper first aid kits. Why is duct tape in here? Okay, so we can cancel that. Then requeue it all. Throw what's left there. We are at 99 gunsmithing, yeah, we will easily hit it. So we will grab 1, 2, 3, 4 patterns. And we're off. So we're leaving just prior to 1500. There. So we don't have shoes or gloves right now, I believe, right? Yeah. Yeah, we are having freezing problems, so we're going to make those. Which will help slightly, probably not enough on their own. like only 271 with quality view. See, this is the thing. This is 141 quality we just found. 141 quality. That's more waterproof. We'll use that. What's the problem with this? Well, let's see. 147. We find 141. So, yeah. Smith in 100 yet? Yes, we did, so we can learn these. There we go, that's what I was hoping for. Well, not that number specifically, but I was hoping we might actually get a high quality pistol. We honestly don't need either of those. We can assemble a hunting rifle, apparently. So that's nice. Another type of shotgun, though. Here by about 2100. Bingo. don't really see myself using either ever. And this looks like brass here. Actually, like, care about coffee at this point of the game. Brass. More brass. Yeah, the light fixtures count. If the faucet's in a place of brass, the light fixtures will be brass, basically. Myself ever using that. It's because I have the iron helmet already, and I have the Kevlar helmet. I have the miner's helmet. Oh, score. That is what I was honestly hoping for. I do wish I knew why sometimes this was at a clean 60 FPS and sometimes it drops significantly down to like 30 or so. We cannot assemble the shortest shotgun, which does not break my heart because it is... It's like we already have at least one other barrel for a gun I never expect to use, so... Now we've got a whole bunch of friends here, don't we? That's probably why my FPS is a bit lower. Probably should have grabbed those painkillers. Ain't worth it, too many of them. We are just dodging the horde. Don't have the time right now with it getting close enough to dark. Thank you. bit more consistent in your movements. Thanks. Current barrel is better. But we do seem to have 8 in spare slot, so... all iron. Ooh. Excellent. We now have unlimited food. With wellness. Honestly, we probably don't need both grips, but we'll have to finish off the basement tomorrow. Let's go home. We have our gunsmith into 100. We need to get weapons and tools up to 100 still. Those are the two most sort of urgent things. Yes, I saw that I just ran up the garbage. I don't have to risk take time to sort stuff out. I'll be there a little bit ahead of night anyway, but... so I got 39 shots with the pistol right now if needed. Zombies. I think. Ammo supplies. I don't think I'm ever going to use a barbed club specifically. If that was a spiked club, maybe. Barbed, no. I think I'm going to save my 9mm rounds for now. Or my 7.62. Until I get a better hunting rifle at least. If only we could disassemble the pistol. Okay, you know what, we already have two of that good quality. I don't think we need to worry about it. Another shotgun. We do have a long barrel. Nice. And we do have a better receiver. Nice. Alrighty then. This is looking better. Things are looking up. See, I psychically knew I'd find 7 paper today. So we need forged iron, cloth fragments, duct tape, oil. We should make some more duct tape, really. Our shotgun. That should actually go in the weapon crate. Then we should have 182 points. That ought to do it. So we're going to buy this up to rank 20, so we can unlock the second rank of Boomstick. Like so. You know what? We're going for it. So we have a large shotgun damage bonus. We still have the highest 40 ranks to be earning XP with. Shotgun is doing, it's claiming 62. We will see how that works out. Trying to decide whether to have this queued up on 2 or all 3, in fact. Slow right now. Annoying. Seven. the cycle continues. Nine toolsmithing, nearly there. We should get it within the next, by the end of this for sure. It'll probably take all three more though, or at least two. I don't think it'll be this one. Possibly this, but probably not. I'm hoping this one right here. Boom. Yeah, with a shotgun and a pistol, I am feeling a lot happier about the possibility of even just being out and about on dog day. And in the background, we are still scrapping the anvils. Wandering horde going past in the night. They make quite the cacophony, don't they? Two. say even at that point we could only queue up another 2 anvils for scrapping. Well, now we queue up another one, but 30 seconds to scrap each anvil, 1 iron a second, basically. These zombies would shut up, though, you know? And I'm betting they're stuck up against those stone rocks out there or whatever. Holy moly, you guys are annoying. I think I've left our anvil queue slip entirely though. Yep. That's another thing we're going to do, because I like the Magnum as well. Second now. Like there. Alright. We will resume in the next video.